I'm here with Michael Under Bounty Hunter, who sparred the Klitschko's and did great. Bounty Hunter.
No.
Let's take a picture.
What do you guys think about Michael? Really? How did he do? I interviewed Vladimir this morning. How did he do against the Klitschko's? Honestly.
Klitschko had a rough time. He had a hard time.
I mean, you're not even pro yet and you gave him a hard time. What do you say about that?
I only can do my best, man.
Klitschko told me today maybe Tyson Fury, maybe Jonathan Banks. Who would you want to see him fight next?
Tyson. I like Tyson Fury. I want him.
Have you sparred him?
No, I fought him in the amateurs.
Did you beat him?
What's that? No, he got me. But we're supposed to go again, but...
Break down the fight. Vladimir Klitschko, Tyson Fury. Who wins?
Vladimir Klitschko.
How about Michael Bounty Hunter?
Or
Klitschko.
Bounty Hunter, man. I got to go with him all day long.
You against Tyson Fury?
Bounty Hunter.
What about this
coming
weekend?
Coming to get you.
What about this weekend? Tiger Marquez. Who do you like?
Oh, you got me.
Marquez.
I don't know. I think it's going to be a draw.
It'll be a draw? Okay. What about Gamboa? His fight.
Oh, man. Gamboa's phenomenal. I think he's going to get it all day long.
You have also an undercard. Lefty. He's really good. Fortuna. Javier Fortuna is fighting Marcelo Gesta.
I don't know about that fight.
No, sorry. There's this guy from England. He's Snooki's his promoter. He's fighting...
What? Oh, yeah, I seen that. And I don't know about them.
What do you think about 50 getting into boxing? Pretty cool, huh?
Man, I think, you know, it's good because he has, you know, he has a different aspect. You know, it's not the old traditional, like we have a lot of in boxing right now. So he definitely going to probably bring some...
Let me ask your brother over
some
here.
New
Introduce
things.
Us. Who is here?
This is the baby of the family, Baby Bounty right here. Yeah, he's a fighter too, so
yes,
you'll be seeing him. He'll be turning pro soon too, but right now he's going to tear up some things in the amateurs.
What makes Michael so good? He's about to turn pro. People tell me he sparred the Klitschko's, gave him a lot of trouble. What makes him so good?
That he's so big and he's a very fast specimen to be so big. You know, I can't even keep up there with those because he's big and he's also fast, you know, and he's strong. So.
And he has personality too. He can sell fights, huh?
Yeah, he's a character. You know, he keeps me motivated because we spar all the time.
How you been, dog?
So ladies,
good,
last thing. What should people know about Michael Hunter?
Well, we've seen him spar in Germany and Europe lots of times, so he's pretty cool. He works actually with my brother, Bashir, so...
He has a good personality, great fighter.
He's a sweetheart.
Will he be a world champion?
Hopefully, fingers crossed.
There you have it, Michael Hunter, future world champion.
Yeah.
FiercetheReporting.com, I'm Isaac Back Reporting.